cuts the score 14-7. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Yeah, name.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Man, what do you think goes on here in this situation? If you got the football, you're trailing, you're back in your own territory with just a little time. Do you try something?
You're thinking about jump-starting your team, right? You just mentioned it. They're down. They're trying to get back into the game. But you got to figure, if something goes wrong, you may have put yourself in a spot where you may not be able to come back in the second half. Managing risk is a big decision here.
On first and 10, it's Wilson. Flush to his right. He finds his man complete. That's Alexander. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. Looking to throw again on second down. Wilson, he's going to loft it deep right sideline. And this is...
Are you fucking kidding me, yo?
What a job of keeping the toes in bounds there. Now a timeout signaled for, and they'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime. Wilson will throw again. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. Debo Samuel in the final seconds of the first half. And the Cowboys have a chance to tie the game here in the final seconds of the half. Lutz good on the extra point. And we are tied here in the second quarter. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. Taking in at the 3. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. 1 second, all that remains. Mariota's throw taken in by Cook. And they're able to get this one across the 35. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3 alongside Charles Davis and Brandon Gordon. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. And out a little across the 25 to the 27. Fake Mariota eluding the pressure right, nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away. So Charles, tie game here. What are your keys as we continue to play this second half?
I know people think it's always trite when you say the same things over and over, but they're tried and true in the game of football. Who's gonna block better? Who's gonna tackle better? In this case, to me, it's turnovers. You've got to take care of the football in order to win the game.
5 yards. Now it's 3rd and 5.
That second down play call was not to pick up the first down. It was to accomplish what they did to get them into a manageable third down, because they had the incompletion on first down, so they were behind the sticks, so to speak. They needed to make up some ground, and they did.
And they got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets them a first down. Play action, Mariota. This will go to Henry out wide.
And yo, he gets this
down inside 35 before going out of bounds.
What is called?
Calling a pickup of 7, and it'll make it a second down. A shotgun handoff to Henry, and he'll go down at the 28. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football in that situation. That's almost a tendency breaker.
A run there on first down and a pretty good one at 5 yards, so make it second and five. On second down, here's Henry. And running room scarce here. He's going to be stopped in his tracks at the line of scrimmage.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Now Mariota sliding out of the pocket. It comes, and he lost the football. Mariota had it jarred loose. It's picked up by the Cowboys, and he's able to get it back to the 41-yard line.
And now after coughing up the football, serious concerns on that sideline. Their defense surrenders the tying touchdown to start the third quarter, and now the offense follows that up by committing the turnover.
And I think you're sensing...
Yo, what is up with this defense? I gotta change my defense, yeah. I don't even know what my defense is right now. I'll figure it out.
And it's affecting the players.
They'll run on first down. Alexander, and he'll manage to pick up about four. It's second down.
I think the defense I'm using is still this.
He's such a big part of their offense. I wonder if they might throw it a little and cut back to the run.
Anything, because you're right. He's pretty much been.
They're not working, y'all. It's not working anymore, y'all.
To throw on second and
not
six.
Not working anymore, man.
And that'll be incomplete.
Well, they certainly did a nice job there picking him up out of the backfield and then running stride for stride with him. That's good coverage, and it led to an incompletion.
So third. Man, I'm winning four Super Bowls with this offense, boy. Stop it.
Throwing is Wilson. And that is incomplete.
No, I'm using the Giants' offense and the Steelers' defense. For the Steelers? What are you talking about?
And they're going to at least line up to go for it here on fourth down. They'll try and throw for it with Wilson. Flushed out right. And it's incomplete.
I'll take it.
They cannot convert. And they turn
good, it over.
And as a result, possession switches hands. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. They'll start on the ground. It's Derrick Henry. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield.
Y'all is retarded. Y'all dumb. Shit. Yo, funny. Oh, man. Yo, making my head hurt worse than it already is.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. From just shy of midfield, Mariota forced out to his left. And he'll go out of bounds right around the 40. A good decision in the end to pull it and run, get some 9 yards at a first. On first down, it's Henry. And he's taken down inside the 30. Henry, and he'll fight forward on the straight and running for just a couple of yards, second down.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense? Was that five straight runs?
Yeah, five straight carries to start this drive, and like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. Mariota so nimble, sliding to the ground with a first down. A nice pickup there, 10 yards. All runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10. On the give, this is Lynch. And he's eaten up at the line of scrimmage. Might have gotten a yard down to the 16.
He's definitely tough to get down. We just saw it right there. But how about what we did see? Pursuit, wrap up, and then the big finish with the tackle.
On second and 9, Mariota escaping the pressure right. And all the way to the
2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds. The escapability in evidence there is that one good for 15 and a first. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he will take this one in for a touchdown. Derrick Henry, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And his guys are going to take the lead. On the extra point. And the lead is now 21-14.
Can I get my 100 win, please? He's trying to stay on the squad.
Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away.
Oh, so I threatening him. Yo, that was making my head bang. I messing with you. Oh my god.
And last time this unit was costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
They sat in meetings with coaches, and they used the term complementary football. Offense take care of the defense. Defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession.
Yeah, they do that.
For them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They come up on a second down now in a game that looks like it's going to go down the wire. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Pro Bowl safety, Cam Chancellor, and he's able to get it back here to the 43-yard.
Well, I got my 100th win. Yeah, I got it. Thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah, I think I got a cold. Fuck around, got COVID. God damn, Hawk. Fucking Hawk. Well, this is Smokey Black 19750 signing off. Y'all be safe. Y'all have a safe weekend. One, y'all.